about to feed my boy. He crazy though. You gotta wait because this nigga bite my hand. He crazy. Go eat. I was trying to film you.
This the father of my 3-month-old litter. Meat and bone is the best thing you can give your dog. You give him that kibble, that dog food kibble. It's like giving them cereal for the rest of their life. I don't recommend it unless your pockets is really, really low. Then you can substitute the kibble, get the most high grade kibble you can find. With the, when I mean high grade, I mean protein, fat content, because this is what they need. Other minerals too, but that protein, fat content, very important too. Give them liver, gizzards, tongue, all that good stuff you can give them. Feet. I gotta find me some chicken feet and turkey leg, chicken legs and all that stuff. Look, I killed it in under 2 minutes. You welcome, boy. You wanna come out and show him yourself? What's up? Now this is my guard dog. He a G. Real gangster with it.